What is up, guys? Today we are Get Air, Trampoline Park, and more for some fun. Let's get it. Oh. 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 Oh.
See it. Give us your best trick.
Out of the way. That's good.
All right. Yeah.
Thank you.
the balls? I think I see a ball, so it'll be worth it.
I think that's progress.
still burning. You wanna play pig? What?
Man, yeah, show us my pig.
Alright, so I'm gonna shoot granny style from here. Right here.
Look at the shot.
You got lucky I didn't make that.
Okay.
That was a lucky shot. I almost made it, but I technically did not. So, next.
Nice.
Who's next? I do that because, you know, you can't take pictures of kids under the age, so. Yeah, but it was my video, but it works. So,
why do you have a camera?
I'm filming this, bro. It's good. It's good times. But I'm saying it's good times. Ooh, good times.
Oh no.
We're all throwing today. If you know what I mean. We're all throwing.
Ready?
Let's see what I can do.
You gonna hold it?
Yeah. Oh, guys. If you're really good, subscribe to my channel.
Oh! Oh, no! Oh, you gotta stop.
Oh, my gosh, the back.
Wait.
Did that work?
That's really impressive.
Oh, my God.
Wait, let's get a good angle.
Oh.
He got the ball. You see it up there? He got it stuck on the pipe.
What
That's
did
crazy.
I say?
Okay, maybe that means yeah, I'm going to try and get it out.
Maybe that means subscribe to my channel in ceiling form.
Okay.
See, the ball's way up there. He's so close to getting it out. It should work. Hopefully it should work.
No.
Hit it, but I didn't get out yet. Let's see what he can do. It should work.
Yeah.
Hopefully he can get it out of there. Get it out of there. Yep. I got a better shot, so.
Thank you. I'm not tired.
Thank you. need this hair, Scruggs. He's insane. He almost made that. I just posted a little kid and a mom. Press a like and please subscribe right now.
Ready for this trick shot?
Yeah. Oh, super close.
One hand.
I can really do that, man.
That's hard.
It's heavy over here.
I just put it
back. That was pretty epic, guys. You know. Considering I have a little bit more people on YouTube, so, you know, this will be fun. I'll do an epic video, but, I mean, guys, I got this habit of saying that a lot, so, bear with me. I think we should go to the swing foam pit. Why don't we go to the swing foam pit? Let's do it. The swing foam pit. Oh, shit. Which is the regular one for now until the swing.
What are we doing at the swing?
I've got a bad day about this, so don't mind it.
That's what he's about to do. He's gonna jump as far as he can. Is that what you're doing, Matthew?
Yeah, bro.
Whoa. Dude, that was pretty far.
Hey, put me, watch this thing. Watch this life.
Let me get you one more time, okay?
Nice. All right, let's see it. three, two, one. Screen went dark.
Yeah, I am. Oh. I'm gonna pause the video right here because I'm getting really tired. So, see you in a little bit. Alright, guys, we're back for another round and we're gonna do some dodgeball. Let's do it. That would be a very good spot. Hold on.
Eric, I could get up here.
Oh. Yeah, let's do it.
Catch.
basically see every little thing that's happening all around me in the mirrors. See, the entrance to it is over there. So I can see basically everything that's happening around here. And right now I have no sound of it. I thought I was here, there's a full entrance, but I guess what? I think it's closed. Where am I thinking? It's over there. There is no way that they're going to ever find me at all in this area. Trust me, they're not going to find me at all anywhere. The guy who's coming, he's my friend Clinton Brott, so, you know, he's actually a movie star, so he's really good for filming stuff like this with me, so that's why I, you know, we always have fun together at trampoline park, things like that, so I tried to send him the GoPro and then he can help me film it, because he's a movie star, so he's a cameraman, he's a good photographer, so he knew what he was doing. Oh my gosh, you found me. Oh my gosh. I might have to make a run for it. Make a run for it. Oh my gosh. You got a trampoline. Oh my gosh, he's right there. Go. Hi. Find me. It's so dark in here, but I don't think he's gonna find me. I see him. I saw him. I have to cover this up because I can't film without the children. Sorry. He's on it. He's on it. Run for it. I'm gonna be literally exposed. Never check in here.
I'm not sure, but I don't think he's gonna check in here.
I don't think you should look at me. I think we're okay. Cause I think I'm actually gonna be done playing this game because I'm going to, you know, feel like a kid that can't even play my buddy. So let's not engage. Although it's gonna get more subscribers and watchers. So I'm gonna surprise my buddy and life is gonna be so good. Hello there. What you doing? What you doing?
I'm just waiting for you, dude.
Me?
Yeah. Hiding out. Are you done hiding?
Yeah.
I don't know how to work these. I'm trying to.
I think you have to buy it from the paper or something.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's snuggle, wrap up the video, and see you in the next video. Bye.